my dick.
Every person could be you, though.
What's going on, Nova Squad? It's Miss Milky Way here, and we're back with another Cobra Kai reaction. If I have missed my last reaction, I'll put it up there for y'all to go ahead and check it out. Also, come and join me over on Discord so we can chat it up, talk with each other, you know what I'm saying, get to know each other. The link is down below. Also, Patreon has the full uncut access to these reactions. The link is also down below. In the last reaction, what happened? Dimitri is learning karate, and then Sam and Robbie had to go defend him in the mall. That fight was crazy. We got a lot of, like, not a lot, but some insight onto Hawk as to what happened when he left the dojo, when he was telling his mom like he was being bullied. So we got to see his life. Then it ended with Danny ended up getting some students in his dojo, or people leaving Cobra Kai because of what Hawk did and whatever. But I enjoyed that episode. If y'all really missed that last reaction, go ahead and check it out. But if you guys do like these reactions and you like this content on this channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, come and join the squad, hit the bell also for notifications. And without further ado, we just gonna jump straight into this reaction. He fixed it. Okay. What? Do we have somebody playing Miyake? What's going on? Oh, okay, okay. Okay. We should have Hawk come and fix this place. It's a lot of work he has to do.
All could be over in an instant. Who trashed the Miyagi dojo?
Hawk. Hawk is not even talking. He knows Hawk.
Well, I know I'm no fan of LaRusso's, but that sort of bullshit we don't teach in here.
Who's gonna break?
He knows it's Hawk. He knows it's Hawk. He knows.
Keep going. We could do this all day.
I think I should tell Sensei Lawrence that I did it.
Say nothing. I'll handle it.
Yes, Sensei.
Kreese, what the heck?
I gotta go deal with something.
Need to figure out who did it.
This is not okay. This is not. This is really not okay. Do what you gotta do? Don't tell him that!
I will.
Oh my gosh, this is Johnny! This is stupid.
Listen, about the other night.
Nothing happened.
Oh yeah, I forgot. They didn't kiss, but he was there, was about to.
Are you guys lifting me? Because I feel like I'm doing nothing here.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Is this Miyagi-Do?
This is a black guy. Yeah. This Miyagi-Do?
Hey, Robbie. You just want to learn Miyagi-Do karate.
I'd be careful about this, Mr. L. Laying the Cobra Kai's into Miyagi-Do.
Hey, nice to meet you guys.
Hello, sir.
No need to call me, sir. Mr. LaRusso is just fine. Come out front with me. Start your first...
What is all these looks? I hope they're making this black guy another, like, a main character, because... Is that one of his old high school friends?
Hey. Long time, man.
Yeah, you look good, man.
A few more wrinkles, but you know, no. He'll be happy to see you, Johnny. Room 112.
What's going on? Who's this guy? Oh, one of his friends?
You see, they already got me a priest.
I'm a pastor, Tommy. But if you want to confess about that 50 bucks you still owe me.
It's in here now. Fighter.
You got cancer in his brain? Bring cancer?
In that tournament back in 83, you beat Vidal to get to the semis.
He can sign out for 24 hours, but I don't know. Is he going to even be able to make it to the car?
We can't let Tommy rot in this place. He deserves better. Road trip. Give the guy a wild night to remember.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yo, they all freaked out. They're like, yo, no! Oh, Lord. Yo, they...
Keep going.
Wow. Peter paid for Paul, and Paul okay paid for all. Puke in here.
No.
Navy SEALs puke all the time.
Do not puke.
He's not gonna let up.
It was Hawk.
Oh, he told on him.
And it was Diaz. Chubbs.
The guy said.
When one of you makes a move, you all make a move.
Miguel has to know it was Hawk. Please. Please.
5 minutes. You're about to begin your real training.
Chris is so annoying. Like, why did that?
Of course I can cover the sales meeting, but...
Oh, shoot. I gotta go deal with something important, okay? I'll talk to you tonight.
We can't just drop a challenge and leave.
I didn't drop a challenge. He dropped the potted plant.
It was an accident.
Okay, guys, relax.
What? You tried to kick the crap out of me, remember?
Dimitri! Okay,
so you guys have some beef with each other.
No. This isn't a two sides to every story scene.
Oh, wow. The old days.
That's the first time you went to juvie. Oh,
yeah. Man, I got so wasted that night, I missed Allie's birthday.
What did you have, man?
She did more than that, man. She dumped my ass.
Dang. Yeah.
It's called Cobra Kai.
Oh.
You brought back a Cobra Kai?
How did not know? Oh, they about to find out.
Combat! Eight!
Are you really making them?
Point! Hit him again. Do you have a problem with that?
Chris, you're still doing the same stupid crap?
The fight isn't over until your enemy is finished. You show your enemy no mercy.
This is not okay.
Wait! This isn't what Sensei Lawrence has been teaching us.
Thank you.
Tori scored a point. It's over.
Thank you, Miguel! This Chris is annoying as hell! Miguel don't like him.
But in the real world, it's about being a winner or a loser. And there are no losers in this dojo.
You've all been brainwashed by Cobra Kai. I want you to clear your minds and think.
Don't be a pussy.
Daniel's like, what the heck?
He wants to help them change.
Thank you.
It won't.
Stop it, Robbie.
Can't change the way you feel.
If you paid attention in physics, you'd know that a fulcrum is a pivot point.
A fulcrum? My life full of crap.
The only thing that's full of crap is you and your little quiver in there. Admit it.
Ding, ding, ding.
Dimitri, are you okay?
Whoa, what are you doing? We're on the same team now.
Once a Cobra Kai, always a Cobra Kai.
Well, that's not true. I know it's not true. I used to be a Cobra Kai.
Oh, wait. I forgot about that. Wait. Yes, he did in the second or third movie.
It's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
It's not stupid.
John Kreese is bad news. People can change.
No! Chris did not change!
Cobra Kai can change.
Not in that man into your dojo.
I'm trying to change Cobra Kai. Kreese is on board.
He's not! How about you go back?
Trust him, Johnny.
Listen to your friends.
He's always got something up his sleeve.
It's a different man. Besides, doesn't it say something in your book about forgiveness?
Can you go and monitor him? You don't give somebody a second chance and just let them do whatever you in your dojo.
I think I want to play some pool.
We're just getting to know each other.
Don't touch me, asshole.
Oh my gosh, if he touched Tommy.
Make a wish kid I've ever seen. I'll tell you what. Fuck my dick.
Just won my first All Valley, and Mr. Miyagi didn't want me to compete anymore. He'd strike hard, show no mercy. And it turned me into an angry and violent kid. And I'll admit, Cobra Kai makes you feel stronger, tougher, but it will also get you in trouble.
Let me show you how it's done. He said it was against company policy. She wasn't stealing. The food was gonna end up in the trash. The world shows no mercy. So why should we fight for every inch of what's ours?
Don't mean you disrespect people and break the rules along the way. Well,
for everything.
I'm gonna talk more after. Somebody has to lift it.
it. Come on.
With Allie.
What? Freshman year.
Someone else struck first.
Tag.
Why, John Cobra Kai?
Oh.
Someone had the ball.
You still have time. Change your life. Do what you want to do.
Make sure my students don't make the same mistakes that we did.
Then get Kreese out your dojo right now.
I don't want them to look back at their life full of regret.
If you don't get this man out of his dojo. Yes.
I wanted to apologize for yesterday. It was disrespectful of me to challenge your lesson.
No, it wasn't. You were right, Miguel. You were right. This guy's such a devil, honestly. Look at his snake eyes, my God! Look at this guy's eyes, man.
Tommy, wake up! Come on!
Yeah, Tommy. He died right there. Oh, Dad! Hit him like that!
Never dies.
Wow. Cobra Kai never dies, but Cobra Kai dies at some point. You just move on. You move on. I don't know, man. Oh, I cannot stand Kreese. Yes, he told Johnny his soft story of, you know, what happened to him, you know, like how life cheated him. But it's like, are you willing to make a change? Do you really want to change? It's like, what the heck? This guy this guy is such a serpent. Really, he is really a snake. He's never going to change. That's how I see it. My thing is, yes, there's one thing to forgive somebody and let them know, like, yes, you've hurt me and, like, you did all that to me, but I have no space for you in my life. I don't. And I feel like that's respectful, and Johnny should come to that conclusion for himself and listen to what Tommy was telling him. Like, do what you want to do for yourself, and you have time. And you clearly told Tommy you don't want to make any more mistakes and have your students live with regrets like you do. Like, no. If you don't want them to have any regrets, get Kreese out your dojo. Tell the bro, like, you hurt me, this is that, and I forgive you, and I wish you the best, but you have no place in my life, and you have no place in my dojo. You're not going to brainwash my kids, and you're not going to teach them something that you taught me that was foolish. No! Johnny needs to stay. Like, you, how are you going to bring somebody into your home just because, oh, we knew each other because of time? No, people change sometimes, and people don't change. And Kreese never changed. And Johnny needs to mind his business carefully, because this is a different age. This is not the 80s anymore. You will get sued. Like, all the stuff that Kreese is doing, like, you want to be careful. Okay? No. No. Johnny needs to be more careful than that and monitor his dojo. If Kreese said he changed, don't believe him by his word, which you should. You should be able to trust somebody by his word. But a snake and a serpent and a cobra, like, Kreese. No, I was monitoring his actions. Even when he wasn't looking, I had some cameras in the dojo. Put cameras in your dojo. I don't know. And Miguel was right. He said no. He was like, that's not what Sensei Lawrence would want. Sensei Lawrence wouldn't even want you to go and trash Miyagi-Do. Go tell Hawk, no, don't tell anybody that you did it. Hawk was going to say something. And I respect him that he was going to say something because he was upset. But Kreese is not going to go put Vice in his head and tell him, oh, don't worry about it. I don't know. Johnny opened the front door for the devil to come in. The devil didn't even come through the back. He came through your front door, bro. He came through your front door into your sacred place. What? I just cannot with Kreese. It was cool seeing Johnny and his boys back together again. That whole thing with Tommy, like, I feel like that was an eye. I hope that it was an eye opener for Johnny, realizing that you need to make the best of your time. At least Tommy got to spend like his last day doing what he loved and being with the guys that he loved and stuff like that, which was good for him, you know. Also, with Daniel, I'm happy. I totally forgot because I only watched the last Karate Kid 2 and 3. I think it was 2 and 3. Yeah, I only watched that like once or twice. I can't really remember. But I'm happy Daniel told them, like, people do change because I was once a Cobra Kai. Even with Miyagi's teaching, somehow I was able to get swayed into becoming a Cobra Kai. And he's like, I changed. Like, I read it back. Cobra Kai, yes, does make you stronger. Makes you feel this type of way. But you're disrespecting people along the way. Forgetting morals. And that's what I don't like. You, Cobra Kai is cool. But don't teach the kids all that crap. I'm not here for the crap. And I, like I said in my last reaction, if Aisha's mother was there to see how Aisha, all the teacher was telling Aisha stuff, she would not want her daughter in there. Unless the mother had the same mindset, she would not want her daughter in there. No. Yes, it gave her a boost of confidence, but to me, it put your confidence and your identity in the wrong place. That's how I see it. I was rooting for Miguel, but I kind of still have some hope, but I don't know, Cobra Kai, season 2 and Miguel is just not my Miguel anymore. In season 1, I feel like, what I do notice though, I feel like they focused more on Miguel in season 1, but now we're not really getting a lot of Miguel. Like, this season is just like Johnny and Danny, which I guess is fine, because it is Cobra Kai. This is like about Johnny's life, and I guess how the life after Karate Kid, and we get to see Danny's life, which is cool because we get more plot to the story of what happened in the 80s. But we'll see, because season 1 is like all about the kids and stuff like that and the family a little bit, and then now this season is about Johnny and Danny. I really hope, it's just fine, like I said, but we'll see how it goes. I'm happy that Danny was able to teach his lesson and the kids are came from Cobra Kai now have to unlearn a certain way and a certain behavior they were thinging. And we will see where this goes. I feel like Danny's heart is obviously with karate. That's what he loves the most. Yes, the dealership makes him money and it puts his family in a secure spot, but his heart is like karate. So we kind of saw a little bit of like Amanda, his wife, is like, oh, like she's feeling a type of way about it. But we'll see if they unfold more in that area. But yeah, y'all, that's it. If y'all had enjoyed this episode reaction, let me know down below. Also, don't forget to hit the bell, hit the rest of the sky button, hit the like button also, because it notifies people and let more people see these reactions. Okay. But yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I'll catch y'all in my next reaction. Milky Way out. Bye. Bye. Bye.